Good morning, friends. This is Pastor Tim from Orwell North Presbyterian Church, and just wanted to come and bring you a devotional this morning and talk to you a little bit about, you know, your daily life, what you might be going through right now. And so just wanted to talk to you for a few minutes about a scripture, and hopefully it resonates with you this morning. The scripture that we're going to look at this morning is from the book of James. It's from chapter 1, verses 2 through 4. It's not an easy scripture to look at, trust me. But it's one that I think we all need to hear right now. And so this is what James has to say in chapter 1, verses 2 through 4. Consider it pure joy, my brothers, whenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance. Perseverance must finish its work so that you may be mature and complete, not lacking anything. You know, if you've known me for any amount of time, you know that I'm a huge sports fan. So right now there's a big void. Lots of things that I would like to. I don't even think I've turned on our regular television in like 3 weeks because I haven't been able to watch sports. One of my favorite teams is the Los Angeles Lakers. I play basketball and I'm a huge fan. And in 2010, they were in the championship games. And during those championship games, one of the announcers that I really like, his name is Mark Jackson. He's also a licensed minister, and he said this during one of the games. He said, trials and tribulations are just transportation to take you where you need to go. So many of us look at trials and tribulations as an end. We look at them as something that we're enduring and that they serve no purpose and that we think that they're never going to end. As Mr. Jackson pointed out during the game, as well as our scripture today that we read from James, we see that that is simply just not the case. Trials and tribulation, ladies and gentlemen, are simply just a means to get us to an end. And if we would look at them as temporary instead of permanent, our outlook would be much, much more positive. In life, we're going to face trials. We are going to have to face tribulation. But what comes out of that? Heartache? Depression? And the answer to that is only if we let it. That is not our final destination, according to James. Our final destination when we face trials is perseverance, maturity, and being complete in Christ. So we need to focus on the fact that trials and tribulation today are not the end. They are not even speed bumps, and they're not even obstacles. They are simply transportation to get us where we want to be. And if you're going through it this morning, if whatever it is, and there's a lot of other life things besides just this virus that's going around and being cooped up, there's a lot of other things. People are going through a lot of trials and a lot of tribulations. So if you're going through it this morning, be thankful. Sit back, praise God, and enjoy the ride. Because once you're all aboard, the destination is perseverance and maturity. So think on that this morning. God bless, and I hope you have a good day.